Well, I didn't video much building these things, but here they are all done. This one's out in the back, Braden's yard. And we've got another one right out here. So, anyone's looking to get a shed like one of these built in their backyard or around their house, let me know.